what's going on, guys? This is how you look after 12 hours of work and still making YouTube videos for you guys. Now, before I lay down and get comfortable, because I know it's going to happen, I'm going to pass right out, and I don't want to do that. I want to make these videos. So this one's called Long Live Steelo, I think. It's from Joy Badass. I'm ready for some music right now. Some nice, soothing music. Let's see what this is. Let's see what we're doing here.
Yeah.
Okay.
Back you.
Long Live Steelo. Audio, guys.
Hey, yo, I don't really cry, it's why, cause it's sign no one ever really dies. Your presence is still alive, your voice, I still hear it. I still feel your spirit in the room for heavily what the center of you. You wasn't on your shoes, but couldn't help but notice your views. So many aspects of truth. In fact, you let the past get to you. Two thoughts on a better future, we couldn't suit you along. We were stoned by the stakes that this life is sin. But you taught me a life that's in the fight within. Use the power of our minds. I was confused that somehow in time my eyes were dark, brown, but blind. But now I see even the sun shines through blinds. And now I'm moving light in the sight is that I find enticing in my rhyme. Like, look at me now. You used to tell me read books, niggas booking me now. But how could I have done it without you, though? You with the big bro I never ever had, you know? Why you had to go? It hurt me inside. I feel guilty walking up down outside with fool's pride. If only we could vibe like one more time. Here, one more line of shit, one more rhyme. Even show me one more sign of destiny itself would be fine. But there's no turning back, though. Here's the time on the lane, the plans of your mastermind. So I hope you came across to what you had to find. And watch over the ones you once loved. You was my nigga when push came to shove. One love. One love.
Long Live Steelo. That's actually a pretty, it seems like it's a deep song, but at the same time, kind of a song where you can just kind of, you know, relax. Well, actually, tell you the truth, I can actually, in a good thing, good way, I can actually, maybe I'm going to say this because I'm tired as hell. You can actually kind of put your head back and just kind of go to sleep to this kind of song, you know, just kind of relax to it. But, the beat was good. His lyrics were really good, too. I like how he started the rap, and then at the end of every verse, he would start real slow, and then he would speed it up at the end. At least that's what the words did. If you look at the words, they're normal and then they're faster. So like he speeds them up. But overall, it was a decent song. Joey Badass is still a good artist for me. I mean, I still like my favorite song from him is Devastated. That's the first song we listened to as well. And that's my favorite song by far of Joey Badass so far is Devastated. He has some other good ones, but Devastated holds that rank right there, man. So I'm SJ. I'm going to make a couple more for you guys. Take care and love each other, guys. Peace.